In what?
We could have just went.
You were right there.
Oh, you got an excuse. You
what was the excuse? The boots?
Shut up. What's
happening? Adrian, what was that other thing you were playing? I was watching on your Instagram. You were winning. Was that a card game or something? How do you win? How do you play it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I bust his ass in that too.
How do you play it? Can you teach me?
Yeah, I'm teaching.
Okay, you have a deck of cards?
Yeah, I'm gonna deck of cards.
I don't got cards. I have some money. You need some money?
No, I got money.
Okay. I didn't know what you
need. Got that much. We can do some little 500s a game or something.
I don't know. 500 might clear me out right now. But what is that game? Is it
it's card game. You get like a three of a kind or a straight plus, and you put your cards down, huh?
What do you need? Yeah, I'm charging right. You can take out my phone and charge it. The one in the corner, iPhone. Because I got two phones. One for the bros, one for the hoes.
Yeah, right. You just got married.
I did get married. I was shooting videos the night I got...
So I didn't think I thought I saw that.
I'm gonna call it out.
Bro, Ellie.
Hey, what do you think of White Ticket? He's gonna put his whole paycheck on the line against Granado's trainer whole paycheck. No?
He ain't making play.
I'm putting my paycheck, I'm betting on you.
Doubled up.
That means I got double. So I told him my paycheck was probably close to the same as Granado's trainer, so we could put it up. I figured we're close to the same pay grade. Can't even know it's his biggest payday this time, but this is regular for us.
They set up the gym really nice with all these pictures. Good job.
Yeah, Ellie said he's mad. He's making videos. The trainer.
Oh yeah. This morning he said, fuck the dick rider. But I wasn't. I didn't know. I said, who are you talking about? Yeah, White Ticket.
Like, how am I a dick rider? I don't know. I'll come along for what he's doing.